Hey guys, it's Vinambriya from the Fountain Pen Guy, back with another video. Now this is the unboxing of a writing instrument, not the fountain pen, but the gel pen. We are gonna unbox some instruments out here, which are the writing instruments from Pilot, and they are very famous writing instruments in terms of gel pen world in India. So we'll be unboxing all of them. We'll be just finding a little bit of differences and the important things between all of these writing instruments. So first of all, let's start with this writing instrument, which is the main one, which is the Pilot High Techpoint V7 cartridge system, refillable, rechargeable writing length. Now this is there. Okay, so let me just start. So this is the Pilot V7, this is the V5, and this is again the V7. Now first, let's just compare two V7s out here. These are the two V7s. Actually, there is no differentiation between the V5 and the V7 except for the color, or else there's no difference. So I'll just not unbox this. I want to unbox the V5 mainly, and I want to unbox this. So this is what we have right now. We'll be looking through the packaging contents, the complete unboxing experience, and onto a writing sample also in the end part of the video. So first, let's start with this. It's a good, nicely packaged box with Pilot V7 High Tech Point branding. Now note that these cartridges which are mentioned over here are Pilot refillable gel pen cartridges, which can also fit the fountain pens of Pilot Kakuno and Pilot Metropolitan. So unique 3 dimple technology from Japan, pure liquid, ATT system, refillable with cartridge, ink reservoir, something like that. Now this is fine 0.7 mm, non-toxic ink. Okay, it's for 50 rupees and it's the V7 pen. It's brought in India by Luxure. Now we remove the lid and this is what we have in our hand. So this is the pen. I'll just give a physical overview of this pen. Okay, so Pilot branding out here. V7 High Tech Point 0.7 cartridge system. It's big. There's an ink reservoir also, which we can see like an ink window. Pure liquid ink, green. It's pretty good. I think I love the design and everything of the fountain pen. It's a plastic build, which seems to be durable. The clip is kind of functional. Yeah, that is what it is. And now there is this 0.7 mm out here, what we can see. Yeah, so that is for the 0.7 mm, and this is for the ink. It's like an ink feed of what we call the fountain pen, and then this is the ink cartridge. Now you have blue and black both available in these ink cartridges, so you can buy all of them. So that is the first pen which is unboxed. Now moving on towards the second pen, which is a High Tech Point V5 Pilot. Now first of all, note that this pen is not refillable. You can't refill it with a cartridge or an ink system or something like that, that to what you can do it with V7. So that's the first difference. And then the second would be in terms of the design. We'll have a look at that. Again, all these important specifications, whatever Pilot gives us. Non-toxic ink, Pilot High Tech Point. And this is for rupees 60, by the way, and that is for rupees 50. So that's the differentiation. Again, all these Pilot products are brought in India by Luxure. Here we go. So this is V5 High Tech Point 0.5 Pilot. Now this one has a metallic clip compared to a plastic clip which was on the Pilot. So that's a difference. Now this is the ink reservoir. It's like a non-refillable use and throw kind of a pen. Let's unscrew the cap. Now this is 0.5. I don't know whether exactly you can find a difference between 0.5 and 0.7, but this is a little more finer compared to 0.7. That's the feed, and see, you can't remove the barrel. So that is what it is. I'll just compare both of the points also. Maybe a slight difference is what you can notice in terms of the tip, a little bit. So yeah, that is what it is. in terms of the unboxing experience of both these fountain pens. Now this is refillable, this can't be refillable, this one has a metallic clip, this one has a plastic clip. This is a little bigger in terms of the length and this is a little smaller in terms of the length. This is 0.5 mm tip, this is 0.7 mm tip. That's the major differences out here. Now these are the Pilot V7 high tech point cartridges. These are only meant for the V7. They are not meant for the V5 or the other V7 which we saw, which was this one. This V7 and this V5 are both not refillable. Now the costing for this is 25 rupees for a pack of two cartridges. That is what has to be noted. Now that is what it is for these two fountain pens. Let's move on towards the writing sample of both these fountain pens, where we'll notice a difference or not. We'll check that out. Now I have the Rhodia 80 gram dot pad over here. It's like a dotted pad with a good enough paper quality. It's a fantastic paper quality, by the way. So we'll test first of all the Pilot V5 tech point out here. It has a feedback. It definitely has some good enough feedback in terms of the complete writing experience out here. And it has that typical blue shade. Let's write the tagline, what we write, the fountain pen enthusiast tagline. So it's definitely good in terms of the writing experience. It's a little fine is what we can observe, and it's good in terms of the ink quality and everything. Pretty decent in terms of the writing experience. I found this to be better in terms of the writing experience of what I noticed with the Reynolds Trimax. I have used this fountain pen before also, and I think that this is a better pen compared to what Trimax is. Let's move on with the writing experience of the V7 high tech point. In gel pens, what I notice is there is not a lot of troubleshooting. This is definitely noticeably thicker compared to the 0.7, compared to the 0.5. So that is it for the writing experience. Now what I noticed with this fountain pen is it is noticeably thicker, and there is a little bit difference in terms of the color of both the inks. I hope you can observe this a little closely. So that is what I found. It's a little thicker. If you want a thicker pen, you should go for this. This is for rupees 50, whereas this is for rupees 60 with its own benefits, and this is a little thinner. That's all. It's a little noticeably kind of a difference. Otherwise, there is not much of a difference. I hope that the unboxing video of the Pilot V7 high tech point and the V5 tech point gel pens were helpful to you. If they were helpful, please hit that like button and subscribe to my YouTube channel for more content like this. Do share this video with as many as people as you can, especially gel pen lovers out there. It's a little different video compared to what we generally post about fountain pens. But I also love including stationery products in my videos. So this is one of the writing instrument gel pen video. This is Fountain Pen Guy signing off, and I hope to see you in my next one. Stay tuned for more videos.